I soft-boiled eggs for 5, 6, and 7 minutes so we could see the difference. To boiling water, I add a little bit of baking soda. It makes it much easier to peel. I like to peel them before they cool down completely. Just roll them around and the shells will peel off really easy. So boiling water, a little baking soda, and eggs straight from the fridge. Which cook time do you guys prefer? 7 minutes is my favorite, but do what makes you happy.